Headed to the house of Odysseus on a tiny boat. Let's try not to piss Poseidon off, shall we?
The legendary shroud. Elpenor wasn't lying. The years I've lived on Kefalonia, I never realized the mighty Odysseus's palace was here.
Someone trying to get my attention?
Hey, get me out of here.
Who's doing that?
Something on your end?
No sign here.
Stay sharp.
The Mystios is ours.
I guess it was nothing.
If you say so. Broken like a
Nothing. That's odd.
Check that body.
Weren't meant to die like this.
Any trace that way?
Not a thing here.
Find them, or you will tell the boss how you lost them.
Coming for you, sellsword.
Making that noise.
What's happening over there?
Shroud in the flesh. I mean cloth. This boat isn't meant for deep water.
Alexios, good news, I hope.
Safe and sound.
Well done. And now the shroud is yours.
You don't want it? After all that?
I gained something more valuable today. For your troubles, Mistios.
If I knew any better, I'd think you were testing me.
Perhaps. You did well, Mistios. Tell me, how do you feel about killing a general in Megaris? Do this for me and earn double what you earned today. Are you up to the task? It would take you far away from Kefalonia. So far away, you might never return.
Generals bleed like anyone else.
Good. What do you say?
Who is this general?
They call him the Wolf.
He do something to offend you?
Yes, he's costing me drachmi. He's not good for business.
Anything I should know about Megaris?
Only that it's the most valuable land in the Greek world. From a military perspective, of course. Unfortunately for Megarians, it has two very powerful neighbors who just can't seem to play nice. In the tug of war between Corinth and Athens, Megaris is their own.
Why me?
Because no one knows who you are. You're invisible.
I accept.
Splendid. You'll need a boat. You have one, don't you?
If I had a boat, we wouldn't be having this conversation.
A shame. It's too far of a swim, I'm afraid. Even for you.
I'll find one.
Good. I hope it's sturdy.
And why is that?
The seas are much more dangerous, I'm afraid. War is coming, and the wolf is on the wrong side.
War? With who?
The entire Greek world is at each other's throats. What rock have you been hiding under exactly?
Kefalonia. And how do I know you're on the right side?
Because I'm the one paying you.
You won't be disappointed.
When your job in Megaris is done, come find me at Pilgrim's Landing in Phokis.